Want to know how with one right click, you can find all emails from that sender? Well, you're in the right place because it's time to clean up your inbox in 2025. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and enough Google content that you think I'd own the company. I don't. It's time for your yearly reminder to quickly clear up Gmail clutter. Let's go. The first thing I do before I even begin the task of clearing Gmail clutter is to unsubscribe from mailing lists I'm no longer interested in. I swear I've unsubscribed from at least one mailing list a day since the beginning of 2025. And luckily there are a couple of ways to unsubscribe in Gmail. Gmail does a really good job of helping you quickly unsubscribe by simply hovering over the marketing email or distribution list, and then you'll get this handy unsubscribe option. Simply click that and you'll be unsubscribed from future emails from that sender. Now, if you don't have that option, or if it's taking you too long to manually unsubscribe, you're just gonna simply turn to our handy dandy Gmail search bar, and you're gonna search for the word unsubscribe. Hit enter, and then would you look at that? Every email that contains the word unsubscribe will be found. So now you can more quickly review what email lists you'd like to unsubscribe from. Now the caveat here is that at least as of the beginning of 2025, Gmail still does not have a bulk unsubscribe option. You'll need a third-party option for that, and there's not too many I'd really recommend. The second thing I do to optimize my Gmail inbox is to report and block spam. Now, Gmail does a really good job of automatically detecting spam, but sometimes, occasionally, things squeak by. If this happens, all you need to do is click that checkbox to the left of the email, and then you'll click on the report spam icon. And it's in that same spot near the top if you've opened up that email too. Now, once you've marked something as spam, it's not likely to hit your inbox again. So this is a really important step when it comes to cleaning up your inbox, because then you won't keep receiving the same emails over and over again from that sender. Now, with that said, I also check my spam folder here on the left of Gmail every now and again, just to make sure nothing's been erroneously flagged as spam that should actually be in my primary inbox. If that has happened and you need to move something from your spam folder or anywhere else in your inbox, you can simply drag and drop that email to the desired location. And keeping that drag and drop in mind for any of your emails in Gmail. So rather than selecting an email to report as spam, you could also just drag it right into your spam folder. You can drag and drop things into your category tabs at the top too, by the way. And I'll talk a little bit more later on about those tabs at the top, but for now, let's move on to Gmail tip number three, bulk delete emails in Gmail. This is gonna save you so much time in your email, and it's one of the most satisfying things. So here's how to bulk delete emails in Gmail, and there are, of course, a couple of ways to do this. I think the easiest way is with a couple of clicks. You're gonna click on that select all toggle near the top to select all emails on the page. Once you select all emails using the toggle, you're gonna be informed at the top that you've selected all emails on the page. But you can select all conversations in your primary inbox as well. So if you wanted to delete everything in your inbox, you could simply click on that to get rid of every last email in your entire inbox. So if you truly want to delete all the emails in Gmail, this would be the quickest way. But you probably don't want to delete every last email in your Gmail. So luckily, this trick works for each filtered inbox within your Gmail. Here's what I mean. So remember how we went to our spam folder on the left? Let's go into that again. And now here in the spam folder, let's click on the select all toggle at the top. Do you see our message now at the top? It's all 50 conversations on this page, or all conversations in spam. Not your primary inbox, but anything in spam. So this is true of any of these inboxes here. Let's head to sent. And again, let's toggle all on here. And look at that. It's just gonna be a bulk delete action for simply the sent items now. You can also use your search bar and filters to bulk delete emails in Gmail. So you can filter this however you want. Back in our search bar at the top, maybe we want to bulk delete emails from a specific email address. You can just search for that email address, and here you would either hit enter to see all emails from that sender, including emails that mention that sender, or you could use this same search, hit filter in the search bar, and filter only emails from that email address. Then you select all, and delete them all in one go. Or you could filter by unread messages. So in the top, in your search bar, you would quickly type in is, colon, unread, all one word, no spaces, and you'll hit enter. And boom, all of your unread emails will come up. Here, it's the same exact steps. You click on that select all box and you can delete per page or simply select all conversations that match this search. So you can search for and filter down however really works for you to bulk delete your emails. But remember, once you send something to your trash, it's gonna live in your trash bin for 30 days. So from your trash, you could recover an email and move it back into your inbox if you'd like using our drag and drop method. You could just let them sit here for 30 days and then it'll clean itself out. Or you could select the option at the top to empty trash now. Once you do that, there's no going back. Those emails are gone forever. Goodbye. By the way, if you want to learn any other Gmail tricks, like how to create filters in Gmail, how to create and use labels in Gmail, I have a bunch of Gmail videos for you listed in the description below, including things like Gmail AI features and how to create and use summary cards in Gmail. And with that said, if you're liking this video, if you find it helpful, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more content just like this. Now, the fourth thing you can do to clean up your inbox fast is to find and delete large emails in Gmail. This is great for not only aesthetically cleaning up your Gmail inbox, but also for quickly clearing space in Gmail. And we could all use more space. We're once again gonna use our search bar at the top of Gmail to quickly find large files that could be creating clutter and taking up much needed storage space. Just search file name, colon, and then you're gonna put in the file type. So common file types could be things like doc files or JPEGs or PNGs, MP4 files. So whatever file type you want to search for, just put that in here with no spaces. Then hit enter, and that's going to search for all the emails with that file type. Now from here, you can delete just like you've learned, any or all. But you can also search by file size as well. So this is gonna let you target the biggest files in Gmail in a snap. So in the same way we did our last search, we're gonna utilize the search bar. This time we're gonna type in larger, colon, and then the file size. So maybe you wanna search for files that are larger than 15 megabytes, we'll put MB. Whatever it is, put that number in here. You're gonna hit enter, and bingo bango, there are all of our emails with large file sizes. Now, Gmail allows for attachments of up to 25 megabytes, by the way, so keep that in mind. You can search up to 25 megs. So that search would look something like larger, colon, 24 MB, or 20 MB, whichever. By the way, you're gonna notice that Gmail will prompt you to hit tab to autofill. For this instance, I find typing in the file size actually works best, and you can type MB or M for megabyte. Both work well here. And I've added those search parameters for you in the description below as well for you to quickly copy and paste and customize however you like. At this point, we've pretty well mastered our Gmail search bar to search and find large files fast. But what if I told you that with a simple right click, you could find all emails from one sender? This is such a huge tip to also bulk delete emails very fast. You don't even have to use the search bar at all. When you come across an email in your inbox and you realize, man, I really don't need to get these emails anymore, simply right click on the email and select find emails from that sender. Just like that, with a simple right click, you've got all emails from that sender where you could select all to delete in a flash. And the sixth and final tip I give you to clean up your Gmail inbox in 2025 is to organize category tabs. Here's what I mean. You may have noticed that Gmail gives you category tabs at the top of your inbox. Now, you may have more or less tabs up here depending on the type of emails you typically get. Gmail automatically sorts incoming emails for you into these preset tabs. Now, most of us probably have, obviously at least our primary and promotions tabs. And also many of us might have this social tab as well. Well, you can add or remove these tabs if you want to optimize your Gmail inbox to something that better suits you. So to do so, we're gonna click on the settings gear icon and then click on see all settings. Now head into inbox And here you see for this inbox, I only have promotions toggled on. Maybe I'd like to add social to this. Now this social tab is where all social media related platform emails will be filtered or live. And perhaps I'm gonna toggle on the updates tab. This is a category that organizes automated notifications and confirmations, statements, and reminders. Anything you enable or disable here, you're gonna wanna scroll down and click on Save Changes to see those changes reflected in your inbox. And just like that, you've cleared up your Gmail inbox fast. Remember, I've got a million more Gmail videos where that came from, so you can find some of those listed for you in the description below. Happy clutter-free inbox. So those are my tips to clean up your Gmail inbox in 2025. And now I want to hear from you. What are your favorite tips? How are you clearing the clutter in Gmail? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or you can leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for more Gmail videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.